What's your problem with Feralda?
My problem with her? She's the one who has a problem with me. She's threatened by me, by my skill as a wizard, by my elegance and posture, by my superior good looks.
Elegance and posture, my ass. Seems like there's a lot of drama up here in this school.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition. We're here on the PC, and this is Hill. We are here in Winterhold to continue with the main storyline, and the mission is called Elder Knowledge. We're about to hopefully enter the College of Winterhold. And I have a new follower here. This is a follower mod. This is Tiernan, the warrior. And he, for the most part, seems to be a mage.
Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
So, I'm bringing a mage with me to the Mage College. Let's see what happens.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Why are you out here?
I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the college. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might seek to do harm, so be it. The more important question is, why are you here?
May I enter the college?
Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within?
I seek the knowledge of the Elder Scrolls.
Do you? It is true, there are some here who have spent years studying the accumulated knowledge of the scrolls. But what you seek does not come easily, and can destroy those without a strong will. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will.
Would you grant entry to the Dragonborn?
Dragonborn? It's been so long since we've had any contact with the Greybeards. Do you really have the voice? I would be most impressed to see that.
I don't want to hurt you. Try something that's not so,
So the stories are true.
So devastating.
You are Dragonborn. Normally, you'd need to show some aptitude with one of the schools of magic. But you... I think there is much that we can learn from each other. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
Alright, so it looks like we have to start this Winterhold thing. Even though I'm only here to find out about the Elder Scrolls. Because it's a trade-off.
Until we know the limits of our courage, we don't really know ourselves.
Huh?
Well, I'm following you. Keep walking.
Winterhold's glory days may lie behind it, but the college lives on. much knowledge lies within the college's walls.
So we do have a mod installed, College of Winterhold. I think it's supposed to make the place seem more magical and mystical. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to tell. I think the glowing thing off there to the left, though, is part of the mod. I don't know if this statue and stuff here has been enhanced any, but just to know that this is not the vanilla version of the college.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor received no such treatment here. Welcome to the college.
I was told to come see you.
Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin?
I'd love to have a look around.
Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't wander off. The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years.
What is this?
The common feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above the hall, and the Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared. Our newest members are housed here, in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments. Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions.
Let's get going.
I think this is an improvement, this room, over the vanilla one, but again, I don't have much reference. It's been 6 years since I played this game, and I did come here, but I don't really remember what it looked like. And I didn't get far in the mission. I think we went to whatever that place is, Sarthal, or that first mission that you have here, we went there and don't remember much else after that.
folly.
Excuse me. It's lies, all of it. I don't care what she told you. It's all lies.
Who are you talking about?
Feralda. Don't act like she didn't say anything. I know her, and I know what she's been up to.
What's your problem with Feralda?
My problem with her? She's the one who has a problem with me. She's threatened by me, by my skill as a wizard, by my elegance and posture, by my superior good looks. But she is not going to get the better of me. Oh no, I won't let it get to me one bit. That's what she's after. She's trying to undermine my confidence, make me doubt myself. Well, it won't work, I tell you. All right, then.
Can I help you?
Elegance and posture my ass. Seems like there's a lot of drama up here in this school.
Now, I think all this stuff is part of the mod here, where you can actually... Destruction studies have been added. I can add these things. Conjuration studies have been added.
What can I do for you, friend?
Get out my way.
Huh? We've stopped. What is it?
I'm studying.
Not sure what that means though. Let's see. Do I have books or something that were added? Not sure what that meant, but anyhow, here is the man we need to see.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance?
I'm looking for an Elder Scroll.
And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy?
Of course I do. Do you have one here?
You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
I need to find one, and was told you could help.
I don't know who told you that, but I'll do what I can. What we do have are plenty of books. I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
This is quite an impressive library.
A mage is only as good as what he knows. I try to make sure as much knowledge is available as possible. We've been keeping this collection since the Second Era. Books have come and gone during that time, but it's mostly intact.
I see you take your work very seriously.
Of course I do. If I didn't, most of these books would have been burned to ashes or dissolved to nothing before the Third Era. Mages need to be reminded to be careful around research materials.
I really don't want to get involved in this stuff here, but I guess I'd have no choice.
Is there any college business I can assist with?
If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking for someone to procure valuable books from some more dangerous locations.
I'm ready for some adventure.
Well, all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I had heard about. Check it out, but be careful.
Okay. Are there any special books you're looking for?
As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian and devoted all his time to research and study, but more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us.
What have you got for sale?
Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right?
I wonder if I should just buy all these up, because I've got too much gold as it is.
Let's get going.
Okay, so he did not help me with the Elder Scrolls.
We're
stuck. Ooh. Alteration increase?
What is it?
Alright, he's still marked. Is he gonna help me?
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them.
I like how this, it looks like the mod has moved some stuff around in the game, so these books are like levitating in the air. Interesting.
You need a book? You talk to me. Otherwise you're going to find yourself in a lot of pain.
This Ruminations book is incomprehensible.
Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long.
Where did he go?
Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
Okay.
Let's get going.
Is there more spell books here? Okay, enchanting increased. Oh, destruction increased. I like this mod. I don't know if these books are laying out restoration increased. Are normally laying out here. I don't know if this table is part of the vanilla thing or what. Okay. Wow, and all all this stuff you can take, too. Look at this. This is nice. Nice job. All these scrolls and everything. Amateur health potion, huh? This is really pretty in-depth here. Okay, can I take some enchanting dust? Will I need that? All right, let's get out of here. Look at all this stuff, though. This is the mod, too. All this stuff here. Let's see. I don't think I've picked up anything.
What
wow.
is it?
You can actually hear these things buzzing inside the jars. That's amazing. Wow, be sure to check out this mod. The link would be down in the description. I think it's called College of Winterhold, something to that effect.
We've stopped. What is it?
I'm trying to find my way. Oh, this is this class.
Welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do?
Well, personally, I think it's a lot of drama up here in this college. It's unnecessary. But, since you ask, I think we should learn something practical.
Is that so?
See, he agrees with us too. Why don't you actually show us something?
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells?
I have a ward spell, but I've never really used it.
That's what this lesson is for. Perfect time to try it out. Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. You have to keep your ward up, or else this won't work. I don't want to hurt you.
It
over
is
there,
a...
please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing the wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthor nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
Still no word from your family?
No, and I'm not expecting any.
Okay,
really?
So...
That must be so nice.
Alright, we still have Elder Knowledge selected here.
I came all the way
trying
to
learn the location of the Elder Scroll.
I have many important
things. My family
things
didn't really approve of me coming
another
here.
Another new apprentice, I see. Are you of the sort that believe you're here to change the world? Or are you only in it for yourself? I assure you that I shall be watching you, all of you, very closely.
What is it you do here?
I am an advisor to the Archmage. The Thalmor wish to promote relations with your college. I am at the Archmage's disposal if he requires advice.
Does the Archmage often ask for advice?
Perhaps not as often as he should. In time, I believe he will be more trusting.
What can I help you with?
All right, let's see if we can find out where we're supposed to go next. Oh, is this it? Wow. And how do I get out here? Huh.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine... You'll get an old man.
Careful with that fire.
All right, can we get out through here? Looks like we can. Wow, this is no... Wow. Can we get through here? And look at this. The draw distance on this stuff is horrible. Oh no, this does not look like this would be the way. Uh-oh, folks. Oh, we made it. Alright, we're getting down to what is that? I don't know how a mage would do it. Wearing robes with no weapons, no shields. I don't know how anybody can do this. You know, I have enhancements to my health that allow me to stand there and take the abuse of this saber cat, but only for a limited amount of time. Oh, shit. I think we need to leave Bessie. I don't want to take her out here and have her get stuck somewhere. Because I'm going to have to do some swimming and everything else it looks like here. Oh no. Might drown too. while I'm at it. Oh. Like we're headed to some kind of a cave, and we've got Nurn root too. However we do this, I'm going to have to get wet. What is this, a horker? Is this going to attack me? I'm not going to attack you if you don't attack. What? I wasn't going to attack you. You know, I'm using the reason I'm using the flames is so that I can try to level up my destruction magic. You know, was there an easy way of getting here? I'm just wondering. Wow. Made it. Septimus Cygnus Outpost. Alright, let's do a save right here and go on inside. Well, it looks like I may have leveled up too. No, I hope he's not hostile.
Unknown and rise to your depths.
Okay, hey.
When the top level was built, no more could be placed. It was and is the maximal apex.
What brings you to this remote place?
Ah, the ice entombs the heart. The bane of Kagranak and Dagothur. To harness it is to know the fundaments. The Dwemer lockbox hides it from me. The Elder Scroll gives insight deeper than the Deep Ones, though, to bring about the opening.
You have an Elder Scroll here?
I have seen enough to know their fabric, the warp of air, the weft of time. But no, it is not in my possession.
So, where is the scroll?
Here. Well, here as in this plane. Mondas, Tamriel, nearby. Relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby.
Can you help me get the Elder Scroll or not?
One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring
something
in return.
Oh my god, of course. What is it that you want?
You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept.
Where is this Black Reach?
Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, Tower Mzok. Oftan, the point of puncture, of first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock.
Nice poetry. How do I get in?
Two things I have for you. Two shapes. One edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mzok and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
Okay. What do I do with this spear?
The deepest doors of Dwemer listen for singing. It plays the attitude of notes proper for opening. Can you not hear it? Too low for hearings?
What do I do with this cube?
To glimpse the world inside an elder scroll can damage the eyes or the mind, as it has to Septimus. The Dwemer found a loophole, as they always do, to focus the knowledge away and inside without harm. Place the lexicon into their contraption, and focus the knowings into it. When it brims with glow, bring it back, and Septimus can read once more.
What do you want with the Elder Scroll?
Ooh, an observant one. How clever to ask of Septimus. This Dwemer lockbox, look upon it and wonder. Inside is the heart of a god, the heart of you and me. But it was hidden away, not by the dwarves, you see. They were already gone. Someone else, unseen, unknown, found the heart, and with a flair for the ironical, used dwarven trickery to lock it away. The scroll will give the deep vision needed to open it. For not even the strongest machinations of the Dwemer can hold off the all-sight given by an Elder Scroll.
What is an Elder Scroll?
You look to your left, you see one way. You look to your right, you see another. But neither is any harder than the opposite. But the Elder Scrolls, they look left and right in the stream of time. The future and past are as one. Sometimes they even look up. What do they see then? What if they dive in? Then the madness begins.
Thank you. So, this is the thing he's trying to get inside. Okay, that would all be stealing. We don't want to do that. All right, here's the problem. Okay, here's the way out. I was going to say I jumped down, but I don't know how to get out of here. But here we go. I could have walked down gracefully rather than jumping. But hey, this is what we do in Skyrim. So I should have a fast travel point now to come back here. I don't have to go through all this ice. But where does this want me to go?
Okay. Alfdan?
What is it?
And here we are with our follower and with Bessie. Okay, what is here? Okay, now wait. Why is this moving around? Where am I supposed to go? Come on, game, don't do this to me. Down below here, then? Oh, I see it. Here we go. All right, let's do a save. Here we go. We'll be right back.